Now, you guys may be surprised to know that I do own a crack pipe. No, no, it's not for my own personal use, but you tend to find if you answer the door with a crack pipe in your hand, Jehovah's Witnesses just leave you alone, so... answer the door naked with a crack pipe, you can avoid anybody. Meter readers, people selling fish, bailiffs, it's perfect.